Run any portrait. The slime characters from the previous tutorial are listed. Select slime to load. Press the Add Image button to create a new image. Select the created image. Press the Select Image button and select the texture asset to load. Let's learn the basics of creating a mesh from a loaded image. Press the Add Mesh button to create a mesh. Set the name and select the image you created by pressing the Change Image button. Select the Make Mesh tab. Make Mesh has four tools. The first is the Add Vertex and Link Edge tool. Left click to create vertices and edges. Right click to stop adding. Left click to select a vertex, and drag to move a vertex. You can delete a vertex or edge by right clicking it. If you press the Control key and click, you will be connected to the nearest vertex. When you press the Shift key and make a connection, you create a new edge while creating a vertex at the intersection of the other edges. It is also possible to work by pressing Control and Shift at the same time. You can move the screen by clicking and dragging the mouse wheel button. You can zoom in or out by scrolling the wheel. If you delete the vertex by right-clicking while holding down the Shift key, if only two edges exist, only the vertex can be removed while preserving connected edges. Pressing the Auto Link Edge button automatically creates edges. Press the Make Polygons button to complete the mesh. You can reset it by pressing the Remove All Vertex button. The second tool is Add Vertex. Left click to create vertices. You can move a vertex by dragging. You can delete a vertex by right clicking. The Link Edge tool is a tool for connecting vertices. Select vertices to create an edge that connects them together. Press Control key to select the nearest vertex. When the polygon of the mesh is created, it is created by dividing it into triangular meshes. With the Link Edge tool turned on, you can change the direction by clicking the yellow line that represents the hidden edge of the triangle mesh. The last one is the Polygon tool. Click to select Polygon. And press Delete key to delete it. Now let's make a slime. Create meshes and name them. Load the slime image. Make the body part of the slime. You can work efficiently by pressing Control key or Shift key. Press the Make Polygon button to complete the body mesh. Press the Pivot tab, and then move the mesh to center of the screen by dragging. Let's make another part mesh. If you cannot distinguish between image and background color, it is convenient to change the background color option in the setting dialog.